Hello everybody. I'm looking kind of rough today. No makeup again. I just wanted to share something with y'all. I have a little haul, which is a dollar store. Like, this is General Dollar. I got me one of these to try. It's a little different color than the last one I had. Medium contour thingy. So I'm gonna try that. From Family Dollar. These were too cute. Something else. I need more makeup trays, right? This is kind of like bathroom type stuff. It showed Q-tips and stuff in it. But I got it to put some more of whatever I want in it. Whatever I got that I ain't got nowhere to put. And this. Of course, I got to use some alcohol or something to get this off. But, that was aggravating. It says easy peel. No, it was not. But this was like, is that crack? There's something there. I think this was three and this was four. If I ain't mistaken. But this is cute. So that's stuff I got. I'm going to try to organize a little bit better in here so I can get stuff. Now, another thing I got was an eBay order. I feel like I need to pull up the order so y'all can fully understand what I'm talking about. Listen, when I opened this order, I was blown away. I was so shocked. It was not what I was expecting. And I really had to laugh at myself. I really read stuff before I buy it. I don't know how I missed this or messed this up. Let me get it. My orders. This is it right here. Now, I was trying to think of something that I could put in front, like my white backdrop that I never get to use. So I said, well, I get something colorful that hangs, right? Well, it's taking forever to load. But so I went on eBay and I found these little curtain-like beads. It says it only comes in 30 inches. So I was like, okay, I'll get two. I just need it to fit behind me. It don't need it to be a lot, right? Well, this one is the blue color, but anyway, it looks like this. And when it said it comes 30 inches, I was thinking 30 inches of beads, right? Because it said if you want it to look like you do in the picture, then buy two or more. So I'm thinking two sheets of 30 should be enough to go behind me on my screen. Well, this ain't showing it in hanging in hallways and stuff. This is just showing like the different colors that they have. It's crystal glass bead curtain, luxury living room, bedroom, window, door, decorator. And I was thinking, I'm going to get that $1.98 because I'll get two of each. Okay, well, when it came in the mail, it was one 30-inch long string. How did I mess that up? I read this now. And I thought I was getting a little curtain with these. So I got two of these. Two strings. That's long as hell. Two strings. So I have two aqua blue. One like the one I just showed you, and then a red one, just like the one I just showed you. I have two strings each. What am I supposed to do with that? What do I supposed to do with that? So, needless to say, I went back and was reading it. And nowhere on here does it say it's a singular. I mean, seriously. This is what it says, okay? Bubble beads design, crystal ball and pendants. It is used for sitting room decoration of the blinds. One piece glass crystal curtain. Does not contain pendants. Okay. Okay. It says curtain. It says curtain. Okay, that's not a curtain. Okay, that's a string. Okay. That is all the fuck it says. It does not say in any of the feedback that it is just one piece. And again, I am totally going to show you this. And so when I left feedback, I said it was my bad. I gave them good reviews because it came fast as the ones I chose. But I did put in there that it is only one string. Don't think it's a 30-inch long piece. It is only one 30-inch string. So I was picturing two of them doing this, right? One of them I thought would be just one piece. I thought this was one piece, and they had to put a couple together to make it work. I didn't know I was going to have to buy 50 of them to make it work. So I wanted to get that off my chest. And I thought it was fucking hilarious after I got over the, like, what the fuck thing. You know what I'm saying? That was crazy. So I figure once my scarves come that ain't come that I've ordered yet, and I was going to use them as a colorful background, I figure I'll just hang these up with my scarves. You may or may not see them. I don't know what else to do with them. But I figured I would just hang them around with my scarves since I have four of them. I don't know what to do with that, I gotta be honest with you. But I thought that was worth mentioning. That if anybody happens to look at stuff like I do, beware that it is not a curtain. It is one string of the curtain. Damn, I still what I'm gonna do with that, I don't know. But anyway, that being over with, I have something else to talk to you about. I had to send my husband to the dumpster. Now, I took the picture with my phone, and I'm recording with my camcorder. So, where I could just put the picture in with the camcorder while I'm talking on my editor on my computer, it don't give me that option. And so I'm just going to have to, like, show you a picture of what he brought home from the dumpster. Granny's cute, but it's got a broke leg, so I don't know what we're going to do with it and when he's going to find the time to fix it. But here are some pictures of the thing that he brought home from the dumpster. See, it was cute, right? Has a little bit of rocks in it. Kind of looks like it was used, like, not an aquarium for fish, but maybe for a turtle or something, because it has aquarium rocks in it. I don't know what we can use it for. I don't know where the hell it's gonna go, but it is cute. And if he could fix some kind of thing dealing with the leg, then it'll probably be worth having or selling. But that's not all he brought from the dumpster. I have a little dumpster haul, if that's okay with y'all. Now, in the car, it looked like way more than what it really is. So, he does this every time I send him to the dumpster. He tries to bring something back. So, I try to take trash off. But he took the trash off the other day, and he brought some stuff back. And I was scared about it at first. Obviously, somebody passed away, and they threw her stuff away. Now, it was still packed up and wrapped like they just pulled it out of a closet and threw it away. It looked like mostly Christmas. I was scared about the voodoo, mojo shit that might come with the dead person's stuff. But that should go to the people who threw it away. So hopefully it won't go to the person who saved it, right? I don't know, because Jeremy got a flat tire right after that. So, I don't know. But anyway, it's not that many things. So if y'all don't mind, I'll show you. If you want to see, stick around. First things first, I don't know what I'm going to do with this stuff. If anybody wants it, let me know. Otherwise, I might try to give it away because I don't know what I'm going to do with it. But I'll have no problem sending it to you if you want it. But it says Big R. It says Big R. I don't know what that means. But anyway, that's what's in this box, right? So I opened it, and it is totally, I don't know if anything's broke because I haven't taken it out, but it is totally still what's in there. So, I didn't want to open it and destroy the packaging. So I figured I could try to give away or whatever. But it looks like it's intact. So, yeah. That was in at the dumpster. Somebody threw away. Now, you know, we really don't have a thrift store in Hampton. The closest one is about 45 minutes away. But I'm pretty sure there was something they could do with this besides throw it away. And if I ain't mistaken, the dumpster that's about 10 miles down the road, instead of right here at us, actually has a spot to where they do a little trading or gift thing we can go and see and get. This one don't, obviously, but the man let my husband get the stuff. Now, this was also in there. This thing says Belk's, $40, seriously. And it's intact. There's nothing wrong with it. And it's kind of heavy, too. So I said, nothing bad happens to me. I'll use this. So, I'll leave it with my husband to find nice stuff at a dumpster. All right, so, now, how do I get it back in? Oh, Lord, now I can't get it back in. Oh, snap. Okay, I'm just going to set that there. All right, next. Here's the gift bag. Actually, it's got a tab on it, and it says Roger and Linda from Caroline. I don't know who these people are, but anyway, these are cute though, not even gonna lie. I guess it could be candle holders, or I guess you could even drink out of it if you wanted to, but it's very pretty and it's thick, and I guess they all the same. There's like four in here. I'm gonna open this one just to see. But they look like they're all, it's a set of four. But y'all, it's so nice. I mean, there is two more down there, so I'm not going to open those. But, I don't drink out of glass drinks, but, things, because I'm always scared about breaking my teeth. But, to me, I totally think they should not be thrown away. Obviously, a woman liked them enough to wrap them up. Okay, so there's an empty bag. Oh, that's it. Now, this is cute. I guess this was used in a wedding or something. Because it is a pretty basket. It really is. There is nothing wrong with this basket. That's a lid, and here's what the lid goes to. Of course, it's Christmas, but it's cute. And look at that. Take those things off the side. That could be, we don't Easter hunt no more, but that's a cute basket for something. Alright, there's only a couple more things. I think one of my favoritest things, I really need to clean it up, is this horse. This is pretty. I could use that in here. Put some stuff in it. But I want to clean it up a little bit. But it is pretty. I like that. This is pretty heavy. This is a stocking holder. Reindeer. $10. So she probably got this for Christmas and didn't use it. And passed away. And then it just got thrown away. This, I don't really know what this is, but it was $15. I'm assuming that it, I mean, pull on that and it opens. I don't know if you use it like a lantern, put little candles in it. It has an opening here. I don't know if little tiny birds can go in there. I kind of don't know if that's a birdhouse or not, but it is pretty. But it's got, it's glass all around. It just had a little door on it. It's cute. cute as hell. And hell's not cute, so that was a bad one. Now, last thing is what's in this box, and as light as it can be, and it looks to be candle holders. They were $3 a piece. It's some little Christmas tree ornaments. Ain't that pretty? And it has these little things stuck in here. That's why I thought they were candle holders. Because these are in here. And they're $6. So, there's two of these and three of these. So, that's that. That's it, y'all. It wasn't as much as I thought it was going to be. When he opened his car door and showed me, I was like, what the hell are we going to do with all that stuff? But it actually didn't turn out to be a whole lot of what I thought it was going to be. It is some stuff I don't know what to do with. But I totally don't think they should have been thrown away. So, a couple things I would definitely keep, though. And that's totally this. I really, really like this. So I'm going to put that right there. This is very adorable, but I know I'm not going to use it, so I don't exactly know what I'm going to do with it. I don't even know who I can give this to. But anyway, I wanted to share this. So my battery died. I wanted to get on here and do a makeup video today, but I just never got around to it. With me dieting and trying not to eat no carbs, I've been hungry here lately. I was not hungry for the first 2 months, but I'm hungry now. So my mama fixed me a big old soup of string beans. I actually put a picture in here for you to see. There you go. Had to insert that picture. But it has wax string beans, regular string beans. It's got ham, tomato sauce, and diced tomatoes. And she said she had to put tomato sauce because she added too much water. I'm gonna tell you now, that was good. And it's almost gone, so I'm gonna have to buy her some more string beans so she can make me another one. Or I can. But it was good and it hit the spot. But I've been eating a lot of meat. A lot of veggies, a lot of salads. And I have lost 25 pounds. Now, this is ever since November. So I've been on it and I've been doing good. And my diabetes thing, that what they test you with when I first started, was at a 7. Now at a 6.2. And she says that I'm doing so good just to be on metformin that I'm considered borderline now. Not true diabetic 2 anymore. But she says when I come back and I get retested within, I think, in a month and a half to 2 months, if I'm in the 5-point-something, then I'm totally back in the green and out in the red. So doing real good with my sugar, real good, and I wasn't struggling with not eating, but I've been watching a lot of cook shows with mama, and all this bread people baking and cakes people making, it's making me want some bread and cake. But I've been doing good. I've lost 25 pounds, and that has been in 2.5 months, so I think I've been doing good. And I hope to be lost more in 3 weeks when I go back. I got a long way to go, though, because I was up there to begin with. But the only thing I got to work on now is my blood pressure, because every time I go, she keeps telling me, your blood pressure's still a little high. I'm like, I never had blood pressure problems before. What the devil? So now I'm taking 2 blood pressure pills. One regular one with the fluid, which is Losartan. I was taking 50 milligrams. Now I'm taking 100. And then she gave me another little pill that's supposed to help with the thing. I forgot the name of it. But, so, update on my health. I'm doing good, and stuff's getting flabby. Still got a double chin, probably gonna get flabby. Losing my boobs, probably. I don't want to lose my boobs. But overall, I'm enjoying my mama. We sit and watch TV all day long, and we, of course, we clean house and cook, but we just enjoy it. We just enjoying each other. And guess just go ahead and say a prayer for my sister-in-law. Then my mama lives with my brother and his fiance and their 7 kids. her mama's doing really bad right now in the hospital. She's been really worried and scared that they're gonna lose her. I don't know all the details, but send some prayers just to the families in need right now, because they're, not only do you have people getting killed for nonsense, you have people that's losing loved ones. Really sad. And I told her where she's going, because my mom was in the hospital. I know how that feels, so I'm gonna send my shout out and my love to her. And I will totally make another video soon with makeup, because I have some to plan. And I have a video that's coming up tomorrow, actually, because it comes out at 1 tomorrow, Wednesday, because I had to schedule it, and it's a 20 question collab, and I was trying to do some makeup while I was doing it, but I was talking way too much. But so look out for a video for that. This will probably upload before that one comes on, you know, scheduled at 1 p.m. Eastern time. But and I probably have a makeup video coming up right after that. So laters, I'm gonna not talk you to death, and I can't wait to do another look with you. Bye. Subscribe.